new subtle elements are rising up out of Geneva about Hennessey's desire to guarantee the record for world's quickest auto, including the V8 powertrain that will drive the up-and-coming Hennessey Venom F5 toward its guaranteed 301 miles per hour top speed benchmark. Organizer and CEO John Hennessey told Top Gear the hypercar will have a totally bespoke, 8.0-liter twin-turbo V8 that will hit no under 1,600 bhp, which compares to around 1,622 strength. Be that as it may, he said he's mulling over slapping on a couple more turbos and hopes to choose before the Pebble Beach Concours in August. Hennessey first uncovered the supercar at the SEMA Indicate last November. There, John Hennessey disclosed to Autoblog that he wasn't really intending to set a record at the Nürburgring, just to complete a lap in less than 7 minutes, an accomplishment scored via autos like the Lamborghini Huracan Performant and the Porsche 918 Spyder. He additionally discussed how the auto's plan was intended to resemble a peregrine bird of prey. Be that as it may, at the time, the V8 motor specs were all the while being kept under wraps. Hennessey informally had the title of world's speediest auto in 2014 after the 1,451 horsepower Venom GT hit 270.49 miles per hour that has obviously since been obscured by equal Koenigsegg, which hustled an Adra RS helmed by Swedish race driver Niklas Lilja to an official best speed of 277.87 miles per hour on a shut expressway in Nevada in November. When it comes time, Hennessey told Top Gear he may make the endeavor in Texas, or come back to a similar street in Nevada went by the Adra RS. Yet, he demands the Venom F5 will be something other than a straight-line track creature. Would we be able to manufacture a high downforce variant with the monstrous splitter and gigantic wing and bunches of downforce? Possibly we'll do that later, he said. For the time being, the F5 is an appropriate street auto that can be made at insane speeds in a straight line yet at the same time circumvent turns and stop. The organization intends to make only 24 cases of the Venom F5 and offer them at $1.6 million each.